A 160-year-old cover bridge in New Hampshire was substantially damaged by an oversized truck on Monday. The town of Lancaster said the Mechanic Street cover bridge is closed while they wait for it to be professionally evaluated. The 94-foot bridge in the White Mountains was built in 1862 and is listed on the National Register of Historic Places.